is Halloween, of course. You might be putting some finishing touches on your costumes. And while you do that, the city of Milwaukee, yeah, they're already starting to decorate for the holidays. New at 6, WISN 12 News' Chris Gloniger is live at Cathedral Square. And Chris, why are they doing this so early?
Craig, that's a good question. Right behind me, though, is the tree at Cathedral Square. They put that up last week, and I even felt a little weird today getting ready for this story. I went and did some shopping. You can still buy a pumpkin, since, yes, tomorrow's Halloween, but you can also buy lights as well. So I was wondering, when is it too early to start decorating?
Never too early. Some people are going to say, like, oh, it has to be the day after Thanksgiving. No.
Virginia Dillon snapped a photo of the tree on her run. Sheila Orr says, wait to Thanksgiving to decorate. But I had one question left for her.
So when are you going to start putting your lights up?
I have mine up already from last year. I never take them down.
So why does Milwaukee put the lights up so early?
We opened 3 weeks in one day from today.
But it's not even Halloween. Doesn't it feel like we're blending the holidays?
Instead of roasting chestnuts on an open fire, how about pumpkin seeds? Or take a pumpkin, carve a tree into it, and light it with holiday lights.
When we start taking down, I'm already planning for next season. We're picking out displays and that for some of the parks.
The group Milwaukee Downtown decorates really cool many of the parks in the business district. As Greg Peterson explains, it's a race against the clock and the weather.
We have three parks that we're trying to get done. All the lights, everything complete, and we're usually finished a week before we open.
That's so they can iron out any problems before opening night, which is November 21st.
I guess you could call this my Charlie Brown pumpkin. Yes, it is a little bit tiny, but I didn't have enough time to carve a full-size pumpkin. Now, for weather conditions, they want dry weather because the rain does wreak some havoc with the electrical boxes. The winds sometimes topple over these fences or some of the other holiday decorations. And Mark, I know I'm going to be photobombing one of your shots since you can see me here and you can see me somewhere else, too.